Alright, hey YouTube. Seriously, the wind. Oh my god, I hate the wind. Anyway, I've been getting requests to make a video of my truck. It's not roadworthy right now, but whatever. It's a 1979 Ford F-250. It's got a cab off an F-100, that's why it's got F-100 emblems. But obviously it's a four-wheel drive, three-quarter ton, so it's an F-250. There is some rust on the frame, but it's really not too bad. Tailgate's rusty. You can't really see it hardly, but I mean, there's a hole right through it. So I'm gonna get a new tailgate, obviously. But I plan on actually ending up driving this truck at some point. It's got a lift kit on it, so once it gets wheels and tires, it'll be nice and high up in the air. Kitty come to say hi. I'll just show so, this is a 400 cubic inch, obviously Ford engine. We've got power steering, that's a pump for the plow. It's got power brakes, see the brake booster there. '79, so it's got electronic ignition. Galvanized fender aprons and all that. It's got new spark plugs in it. Because being a plow truck with a four-barrel carburetor on it is pretty bad on spark plugs. So I'm just putting a battery in it right now. I'll just stick the cables on. No tightening. So that's good to go. It's not too bad a shape. I do plan on putting either a 460 or a 352 in this for an engine. Get the transmission rebuilt or just get a different one. So we'll get on up in here. It's got a 4-speed standard. Got full instrumentation, but the electronic sensors are kind of gay. Fuel gauge doesn't work right, but that's pretty common, really. The carburetor's a Edelbrock four barrel, by the way. So I'm gonna start it up for you. It's about 50 degrees Fahrenheit outside, so, and it hasn't run in about 3 weeks, so a little pump of the gas, choke. Maybe it's flooded. Wasn't getting enough fuel. Lift the plow up. It's kind of hard to drive a manual with one hand. It's very cold-blooded. Here. wanted to quit on me. It's still cold. I'll just put it in gear. A little bit of a bump there. Plows all the way up, but it doesn't look like it. It's got a cracked exhaust manifold, so it pops a little in the exhaust. There's my snowmobile, don't need to hit that. But yeah, so it drives, I mean. Got over 180,000 miles on it though, so it's a little bit worn out. The oil pressure drops dramatically when it warms up, but after we got it with a good engine and transmission, I'm gonna do a body job on it and paint it all up, and we'll get some new wheels and tires so the thing's really jacked up in the air. It's pretty high right now, but floor is higher than my knee. So, I mean, it's pretty neat. It's a good start anyway, I think. So, there's your little tour of my 79 F-250. See you guys later.